Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 2007 Cordon Bleu Spring Show, You've Died of Dysentery. At this time, we ask that you turn off all cell phones and pagers. Flash photography and other distractions for tonight's performers are highly recommended. As we embark on our musical journey down the Oregon Trail, please keep arms and legs inside the wagon at all times, hold on to small children, and enjoy the show.
Listen up, y'all, cause this is it. The beat that I'm banging is delicious.
Fergalicious definition, make them boys go loco. They want my treasures so they get their pleasures from my boats. So you can see me, you can't squeeze me. I ain't easy, I ain't sleazy. I got reasons why I tease them. Boys just come and go like seasons. Fergalicious. But I ain't promiscuous. And if you were suspicious, all that shit is fictitious. I blow kisses. That puts them boys on rock. And they be lining down the block just to watch what I got.
Our journey begins at Hill College House, the year 1843.
Oh my God, I'm so hungry.
Yeah, where are we gonna go to find a place to eat?
There's nothing on this side of campus.
Oh, I've heard of that Allegro's place, 43 Spruce.
Yeah, I hear they're pretty good.
Wait, how are we gonna get there?
Follow the Yellow Brick Road.
Follow the Yellow Brick Road?
Follow the Yellow Brick Road?
Every great pioneer knows that before beginning a journey, you must stock up on supplies at the trading post. Unfortunately, our pioneers are not great pioneers. 8 days into their journey, they spot a fort on the horizon.
Hey guys, you think we can get supplies in that fort? Maybe, yeah. Over that next hill. Jeez, that's far.
Let's go.
Oh no, all right.
Jackpot! Woo! Oh hey! Look at those stairs!
Whoa.
Stairs?
What's
that? Whoa.
No,
it's
up here. Let's
find out. Hey guys, come on, there's a Frobro up here.
Wow.
Where have they some lumber gone? Wait, where did you come? And who are you?
I'm a cool man.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm gonna go get myself a cart. I mean, wagon.
Excuse me, do you have any food?
No, we don't have any food.
How about some clothing?
No.
Wagon towels?
Actually, we do have wagon towels. They're in aisle 3.
How about some wagon axles?
Actually, all the wagon supplies are in aisle 3.
And lastly, do you have any oxen?
We actually keep the oxen back in frozen foods.
Oh, okay. Thanks a lot.
Sure.
Hey.
Yeah,
your job seems kind of boring. No, but really, how would you like to join us for an adventure on the Oregon Trail?
I think I'd like that.
Lasso!
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 Check!
Booby-shaped pasta!
Booby-shaped pasta!
Booby-shaped pasta!
Booby-shaped pasta?
Weapons!
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 Check!
Ibachi!
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 Ibachi?
Check!
Check! Pony on a stick!
Pony on a stick!
Pony on a stick!
Pony on a stick!
Check!
And wagon!
Sends him flying against
the wall,
he breaks
his
like shit.
Let's
Where's
go!
Connor! Wait for me! Our pioneers, now well on their way to greatness, decided that before continuing on, they should test their wagon.
Guys, you think we should test this before we do it?
Yeah, I think so. Let's go.
Alright, let's do it.
After mourning the loss of Tom and Connor and fixing their broken axle, our pioneers press onward and attempt to trade with the native children.
You're watching the back, right?
Against better judgment, three of our pioneers journey away from the group and attempt to pick flowers at night. You Have Died of Dysentery will return after a brief message. Please welcome the Chord on Blues.